I'm here at the TSB gym in Santa Monica, California, at the training camp of Canelo Alvarez. Check it out. You ready for Vegas? Three more days?
Yeah, ready for Vegas.
Have they been in Vegas, the younger kids?
No.
Never? First time?
First time.
Gotta warn them not to go crazy.
They under 21, so.
Oh, okay, so they're gonna go to the arcade. They're not even going to the casino?
Yeah.
Do you like Vegas?
Yes. Only fighting.
Only fighting.
Wrong. Do you like boxing?
Yeah, a lot. I used to just cover basketball and Shaquille O'Neal. 4 years ago, I switched just boxing. It's much better. People are nicer.
Yeah, sure. Not the big eagles, right?
Kobe's a good friend of mine. He's cool.
Yeah?
Yeah. How did you get into boxing? How did he? Oh.
¿Cómo llegaste al boxeo? ¿Cómo empezaste al boxeo?
Como toda la gente, me gustaba cuando era niño.
Since he was a kid.
Like everybody, I liked it when I was a kid. Yeah.
So how?
Tenía 14 años.
I was 14 years.
Mi papá me llevaba en Guadalajara a ver las peleas.
My dad.
Después mi le dije a mi papá que quería
then
entrenar yo. Box.
I told my father to I want to train boxing.
Me llevó un amigo de él me llevó al gimnasio de un gimnasio de la Arena Coliseo.
We were in the gym of Arena Coliseo.
68.
Almost 50 years, 44 years.
Yo tenía 15, estaba chico.
I was 15 years old, I was young.
Luego, entrené.
I trained.
Bueno, mi primer entrenador fue
my first manager.
El manager de Alacrán Torres, Ángel Casillas.
Ángel Casillas, the same of Alacrán Torres, that is a big fighter.
Una gran figura, un gran ídolo en México.
Very an idol in Mexico.
So there you have it, from the training camp of Canelo Alvarez for EastNewsReporting.com. I'm Melly Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback.